why you should fire your thumbnail designer. Because this AI tool can create stunning thumbnails in just a few seconds. If you ask any top YouTuber, what's the most important part of getting more views and going viral? They'll all say one word.
Thumbnail.
I've heard from so many people who say, we have a great video, but people didn't watch it, and we didn't get any views. But here's the thing, you can create the best video ever. But if your thumbnail is bad, nobody will click on your video to watch it. Creating highly clickable thumbnails is tough. You need to know how to use complex programs like Photoshop and understand the psychology behind why people click on a video. But in this video, I'm going to show you a new AI tool that can generate amazing thumbnails in seconds. The program I'm talking about is called Pixels. It's an AI image generator designed specifically for YouTube thumbnails. With just a simple prompt, it can create thumbnails like this, or even this. When I say using this AI tool can help you go viral, I'm not kidding. Let me show you the results. This video got 3.9 million views by using this AI tool. This video used this AI tool and it got 775k views. And also this video. Did you see how powerful it is? I've put the link in the description so you can try it out yourself. But first, let's make a thumbnail together to show you how it works. This AI tool works like Midjourney, so you'll need to get access to their server. When you join their Discord server, you can use a free trial to test it out. On the first page, you'll find a guide on how to generate your thumbnail. Let me show you a quick example of what works and what doesn't. A bad prompt would be something like, make a thumbnail for a house. It won't give you great results because it's too vague. But a good prompt with more details will help Pixels create a much better thumbnail. If you're on a paid plan, head over to the right side, right-click on the robot, and select Message to start a private chat. To create your thumbnail, just type a slash, then choose the thumbnail option. Next, type your prompt. For example, if I wanted to create a thumbnail with a luxury house versus an old house, I type, the thumbnail features a striking contrast between two halves. On the left side, the man appears disheveled and tired, with messy hair and a scruffy beard. He is dressed in a dirty, stained white t-shirt, standing in front of a grimy, rundown kitchen with broken tiles, pots and pans, and a broken microwave. And all of this was generated in just 10 seconds. Looks amazing, right? If I had to describe the power of this tool in one image, it would be something like this. Now, let me show you more of what Pixels can do. If you want to edit a thumbnail, there's no need to rewrite the whole prompt. Just click on this button and type what you want. For this image, I want to make the right side more luxurious and add a gold background. Here's the before and after. Even if you know Photoshop, something like this would take hours to create. That's why thumbnail designers charge $100 per hour. And if you have a face in the thumbnail, you can easily replace it with your own by just clicking a button. Here's the before and after. You can even find a thumbnail concept that's already worked on YouTube. Just copy the YouTube link, then use the recreate command and paste the link. It'll recreate the thumbnail for you. Pixels recently released a new feature that helps you generate impressive title variations. Just type what you have in mind and let the AI do the rest. And it'll help you find the best title in different styles. With the new Pixels 2.0 update, the results are 10 times more impressive. You can add custom text, a feature almost no other AI tool offers right now. And there are more features coming soon, like adding your own photos or creating a thumbnail from your sketch. So why not give it a try? You can check the prices here. My recommendation is to go for the premium or ultimate plan. They offer the best benefits. You can choose monthly or yearly. In my opinion, this tool is incredible and definitely worth buying. When all the big creators are using AI tools, why shouldn't you? So, check the first link in the description and enjoy. And remember, as always, stay creative.
Cheers.